Stream Joe, Gabby, Nooch, Icy, Z Boy, Ayla, VG, Mimi, Zade, Koosh, Plant, Yomen, Red Bander, D1, Joe, Marin, Hayden, Boofy, Eden, Video Gaming Chaos. Hello everyone. Hello everyone. How you doing, man? What's going on? Hey! Hey! Can I get a steak right in the chat? Can I get a steak right in the chat? Hey! This gun's for hire. Tomorrow. We will be playing Vanguard Zombies Call of Duty tomorrow. Yes, that's right, ladies and gentlemen. Zombies tomorrow. Come on, dome up. Come on, get a little crazy with it.
Good afternoon, Cray Dog.
Good to see you, Drama. My day's doing very well, man. Very well. I'm having a good day. Do you know what I mean? Having a very good day. Moogs, thank you for the sub. RC, thank you for the sub. Joe, thanks for the sub. This door keeps opening. It's bloody windy. Hello, chat. Oh, man. Morning coffee. Today, dude. Today, we're getting interviewed by Body Science. If you don't know what Body Science is, they're a nutrition brand. We're going to talk about the gym, all that kind of stuff, lifestyle, gaming, absolutely everything, man. It's going to be a lot of fun. Available in the US? No. Maybe, should I bring that up with them? Chat? Should I be like, hey, so shipping to the US, what about that? You know, should I bring that up, like somewhere in there? Maybe I should actually say like, oh, have you ever thought about shipping to the US? And why don't some brands do that? Like, is the cost too much? Like, what is it? You know what I mean? Maybe I should actually ask them. The interview is at 3:30 and it's 1:40 now. Yeah. Yep. Welcome in, guys. Welcome in. There's so many protein brands here for cheap. Maybe too much competition. You know what I mean, chat? Maybe too much competition. You know, you want to have specific markets. Things like that. How are you, chat? What is going on? You're looking after yourself. You having a good day today? You feeling good? I hope you are. You can see me changing the song to Bruce Springsteen, of course. Yep. Why is chat like that? Fix it, please. What do you mean? On the screen? I want it on the screen, chat. That's how I like it. This is how I like my chat. Have you kept things from the Click Unboxing vids? I have, mainly the letters.
Stay ye, cray ye.
Yep. T-Bone, thank you for the bits, man. Thank you, dude. No, I've kept a lot of the letters I've got. Yeah, I've got them in the back. Yeah, I keep most of the, if I get a letter, I keep it most of the time. You know what I mean, chat? I keep most of the letters. Yeah, some of them were so sweet and so nice. Yeah, maybe I'll get them out one day and we can reread them. What do you reckon about that, chat? Like, reread all the letters? Yeah. The art is beyond cool. You mean this stuff here? Yeah, I love this stuff. I love artwork, dude. I think art, music, all of that kind of stuff. Poetry. I'm a nerd, dude. I love poetry as well. I'm a bit of a romantic. You know, I like poetry. I love that kind of jazz. I love it all. Any kind of artwork. I'm actually getting artwork done right now. We're trying to for Sunday for the Mario Party stream. I'm trying to get that organized. So it's like a poster. And it's like creators Mario Party Sunday at 7 p.m. kind of thing. Trying to get all that done, you know? I think that would be great. Where's the Krazza art? The Krazza art, when you walk in through our front door, is right there on the wall right in front of you. So everyone who walks in our front door of our house, they see the big Krazza artwork. It's right there. Yeah, it's really cool. It's really awesome. It's really
Cray,
cool.
Have you got a P.O. box?
No, I
got
don't.
Something that you would love?
No, no, I don't have a P.O.
hilarious.
Box. I think about getting one, but I'm unsure. I was thinking about getting one for my birthday because I think it would be really meme-y and over the top. Can I get an amen if you know what I mean? Like, people will send me some weird shit, but I think it'll be worth it. Well, we've got one follower today, chat. Round of applause for that. One new follower. Yes. Yes. Poggers in the chat. Amazing stuff. Poggers in the chat. Yeah. Nathan, you're right. You're right. People are weird, dude. Man. Hey, I don't know. If I got sent literal shit, I'd find the postal address and I'd send them shit back. Although the problem is, they'd probably like it if it was my feces. If I delivered my feces to them, they'd probably get off on it. You know what I mean? So maybe I won't do that at all. And maybe they can't have any of my feces. And to that, I say, no, good sir, you know, don't have my feces. Maybe I'll keep my feces away from them. Yeah, maybe I'll keep it away from them. Yeah. Damn, Cray, you up early? Yeah, it's 1:44 p.m. I'm up very early. Man, I slept like a baby. And I had this weird dream that I was with a woman. And I was laying on her lap in a big field and she was bolting and I didn't care that she was bolting. And she was really self-conscious about herself bolting and I didn't care because I loved her. It was really a weird dream, but yeah, she had this big bald patch right here on top of her head and it was like bolting. And I didn't even care. I was like, oh, man. Are you bolding, Cray? No. No, I sadly am not bolding. Oh.
Cray, I think this is your subconscious telling you that your type is bald women.
Maybe you're right. Maybe my type is bald women. What do you reckon, chat? How do you feel about bald women? Maybe my type is bald women. Just no hair, just scalp, you know, just something that reflects the sun, you know? Maybe that's what I'm digging, you know? They're hot. Are bald women attractive? Women with bald heads are hot? Yeah, because when they're giving you dome, you can like bang on their head. So you can play on the dome while they give you the dome. You know what I'm saying? Like a little bongo drum, yeah. Play me a little tune. Bongo lady, yes, love it. Appreciate you. Double doming, exactly. You can't hold up their hair though. That's the point. Opinions on mullets. Opinions on mullets, man. It's a very scientific thing, a mullet. You know, can I get a true in the chat? Look. Here's my opinion on mullets. Are they cool? Yes. Are they amazing? Yes. Are they overdone at the moment? Yes. Mullets are meant to be a sign of rebellion. And at the moment, with every single guy getting a mullet, they're no longer a sign of a rebellious streak. Does that make sense? Mullets are meant to be a sign of, you know, kind of like rebelliousness. Rebelliousness, you know? And now that everybody's got them, they're no longer a sign of being a rebel. They're just, you know, I'm going to say it. I love Laserbeam, right? But when the most popular YouTuber in Australia has a mullet, it's trendy. You know what I mean? And there's nothing wrong with the trend. There's nothing wrong with the trend. But before, mullets were a sign of rebellion against the system. You know what I mean? Can I get an amen if you know what I'm saying? You know, where now, yeah, now they're more done for looks because they look really nice. I think mullets look nice. I like mullets. I like the look of a mullet. I'm getting my hair cut tomorrow and I'm almost tempted, chat, to shave here and to leave my mullet. I'm very tempted to leave it. I'm not even kidding. I'm about to, chat, just right here and have the whole mullet come back and have the whole thing go all the way down and just have the mullet there and just have the mullet. I'm this close to doing it. I'm this close to doing it. However, one thing is bad. Are you ready? Barbers are booked out here in Melbourne till next fucking year. Dude, the barbers here are so booked out because of COVID, because of lockdown. Everyone and his dog is out getting a haircut. My barber was, what date was it? It was January something. I said it yesterday on stream and I've already forgotten. It's like, what was it? Like 15th of January? Oh, what was the date? It was something ridiculous. January, next year, chat, is to get to my barber. That's how long it takes you. How crazy is that? Have Lufu cut your hair. No.
That would look hot. Do it, Cray. Image the mullet and then your mo when you grow it back. The sickest cunt in Melbourne.
I would, if I regrew my mo all the way and then had a mullet, oh my God. Oh my God. Then and only then would I be unconquerable as a man. Then and only then would I be completely unconquerable as a man. Oh my God. Oh man, that's a little tempting, I can't lie. That is massive. That is huge. Literally fused from Apex. Can I get a fax in the chat for that? Literally fused from Apex. Straight away. Like, oh man. Oh. Yes, thank you. Good emoting in the Discord. Good work. Good reactionary emotes. Proud of this community. Very well done. But yeah, maybe. I bet you are huge. Anyways. Wow! Sexualizing the streamer? Sexualizing an online personality? Oh my God, listen, it's November. You guys are meant to be controlling your horny. You know what I mean? You guys are meant to be controlling your horny. You know, you guys are not meant to be talking like this, talking all this crazy, because man, you're talking crazy right now. Let me tell you that. You guys are going a little insane in the membrane. Wait, is it Thursday today? It is, right? Thursday equals something. What did I have on Thursday? What do I have today? I have crab game. I have crab game tonight. I'm playing crab game tonight. That's what I have. I have crab game tonight. Yeah, we're playing crab game with a whole bunch of other streamers. What do I have tomorrow? Tomorrow I have Vanguard Zombies. Hear me out here, chat. I'm putting this forward to Vanguard to Call of Duty tonight. I want Fruity to play Vanguard Zombies, right? But I don't want Fruity to play on my team. I want us on stream tomorrow to 1v1 each other. Who gets the best zombie score wins? What do you reckon, chat? On the new zombies. So no real tutorials, no nothing. You just got to do it raw and you just got to go in and you can only use the advice of your chat and that's it. That's all you can do. What do you reckon, chat? How does that sound? I reckon that's a good idea. just like the stream for the old zombies, exactly procrastinating, but we start right from the beginning. You know what I mean? It's like, boom. Yeah, that's not fair. You will wreck her. What do you mean? Fruity won the last challenge. Chat, one thing you guys do is underestimate Fruity's gaming ability. I've noticed you guys do this a lot. Fruity would crush most of you in Age of Empires. Absolutely obliterate you guys. Can I get a fax in the chat if you've noticed? Anybody here noticed? And one thing Fruity will always do better than you or me, maybe not you, but probably, is she does not stop. She does not stop. Fruity does not stop. She does not ever. If she says, I will beat Creator's score, right? A month later, she'll still be doing it. She'll still be going. She will win. She does not want to lose, you know? So even if you grind out a game and you win a couple of games, like, I quite literally mean this. Fruity has more of a chance of reaching Apex Predator than I do. Loser Fruit has more of a chance of reaching Apex Predator than I do. Loser Lufu Fruit, is for a sure, hard-working because she will not woman. Ever stop. She is a queen. She would play every single day. Am I the better mechanical player? Yes, I am the better mechanical player, you know, for sure. But it doesn't matter because when I die in a game, I go, no, 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 no. Whereas Fruity does this. Oh, another loss. Meaning I've just lost 33 minus AP. Meaning next game I'll have to get above 33 AP to continue ranking up my score. So next game I will play more passive and more secretly and more intelligently. Therefore getting my AP back and possibly even coming into a game. Where me, I say, I'm hot dropping and I'm going to kill these fucking noobs. And then I hot drop again. I lose 33 AP. I hot drop again. I lose more AP. I hot drop again. Dead, 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 dead. 5 games in a row. I've lost all my AP and I've gone not up one step in diamond. You know what I mean? It's Fruity is a gamer. She loves to game on. She games, you know, and when she wants to win, she wins. Yeah. Yeah. You also get mad at being called soy. No, you want to know one thing I did yesterday when I was playing with Berticus? Not yesterday, sorry. We were doing like a podcast thing. Dude, you ever want to piss off a man? Do you want to know how you genuinely make a man mad on the internet? I'm telling you, call them betas. They fucking flip out. Yay or nay if you've noticed, they flip. If you generally call someone, if you say beta, oh my God, do they flip. They flip. It's the best ammunition you can ever have. Or I've got another one, but I don't know if I should tell you because it's really, really bad. And it works really well. Are you ready? Ladies, can I teach you something? Ladies, how many ladies we got in here? I will teach you how to roast a man online the easiest way. Ladies, anybody in here? Say you join a game and a man's like yelling at you and he starts yelling, right? He starts yelling and screaming insults at you. Say, stop being so overly emotional. Stop being so emotional. What's wrong with you? Just start saying that. Trust me, you'll win. Start saying beta males wouldn't show this much emotion. Oh man, you sound so beta over the microphone right now. What's wrong with your voice? Hey, Craig, what do you sound that way?
I just
way?
Wanted to say trust a big me, thank you win. For everything you do. You've helped me though so much. And
why
I
are you so over emotional
enough?
Today? You got your man period. You got the man flu. What's wrong? What's up? Trust me, it's worth it. You win. You're built like an insecurity. Ow! Ow! Yeah, what's wrong with your voice is a classic that wins. Ace, thank you for the sub. Ghost, thank you for the sub. Subjects, thank you for the sub. No, 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 no. Don't say what they say to you. If they say some sexist stuff like, you know, make me a sandwich or something, right? Do not say that back to a guy. It won't affect him. It won't do anything. What you say is, trust me, is you sound like a beta. What's wrong with your voice? Say that. Say, why do you sound so emotional today? You know what I mean? Did you drink enough water today, princess? Say that. Say that. Trust me. It works every single way, every single time. Does anybody know what I'm talking about? That's how you win in an online argument. Yeah. Especially for the ladies. Fight toxic masculinity with toxic masculinity. Exactly. It actually works. Crazy. Hello, Daniel. How are you doing today? 4 followers already? We're going to be big famous streamers someday. Wow. Let's go. Any videos today, Craig? We should watch some videos, yeah. But then we have a podcast in around an hour with Body Science. And I'm actually super excited, man. Super excited. Yeah. Crazy what social norms have done. Yeah, pretty crazy. I mean, people, how can I put this? I think sometimes over the internet, like if you're experiencing toxicity, there's nothing too terrible about meeting fire with fire to some degree, especially just if it's in a random Call of Duty lobby. Does that make sense, chat? I'm not telling you to say these things to people to their face. That would be rude and disgusting, and you should hold yourself to a higher standard than the things you face every day. But in a random Call of Duty lobby, if you're in an Apex group and some guy starts to talk crazy, you know, and you want to get him to shut up and you want to snap back and you feel like doing that, say, why do you sound so emotional today, princess? Like, what's happening? Do you need to talk about your feelings? Say that. You win. There you go. GG. You know what I mean? Yep. r/the channel on YouTube is very topical and we'll have good discussions on chat. How topical are we talking, Blobby? Blobster, how topical are we talking? Oh, and by the way, another Monopoly night is coming as well. Yeah. And I also have another video idea that me and Berticus came up with together. We came up with this idea together, Bert. Came up with it together. Bert coming over to my house and being my housewife for a day. I'm going to be killed. I'm going to die. I'm going to be murdered, chat. I think I'm going to be murdered. I don't really know how we should film it, vlog style, or could we do it on stream somehow, but how would it work? Like the gaps between different things? Could we have like challenges? Like I have to do something like build something outside and then, you know, like it'll be like, it will play off of the old trope of, you know, what's it called, chat, when like the classic family values of old, that's what we'll be playing off, you know, something like that, you know, where, yeah, nuclear. Nuclear family. That's what we're going to do. We're going to do that. And it's going to be funny. It's going to be really good. Yeah, we're playing crab games tonight with everyone. The American dream, man. Hey, I stutter all the time, Cray. It's normal. It only comes out randomly for me. I don't know what does it. But when I was a boy, I think most of everybody in here chat knows, I went to speech therapy when I was a boy. And this thing happens where it's like when I get to a word, I'm already 3 sentences ahead of what I'm saying, if that makes any sense.
Have you thought about playing Road 96? If not, chill and smile, also love your VODs, but please,
I should have played that when it was going crazy.
I want to live.
Any ab workouts do you recommend doing? We'll talk about that when we get to Body Science podcast chat. I don't want to talk about it yet, you know? Some are more topical than others. Gotcha. Let's see the mullet. Oh, it's coming along a bit. To be honest, I'm getting a haircut tomorrow. Probably wave goodbye to it, chat. You know, I'll probably get this puppy all shaved off. You know what I mean? Well, not shaved off. Show us your guns, Cray. Oh, dude, I went to the gym yesterday for the first time in ages, right, chat? First time in ages. You know what fucking happened? I got good news and I got bad news. Good news is I upgraded my license. I'm now a P2 driver.
Hey, Cray. Today was my first day of weaning myself off of weed. It was very tough. And
oh,
I had
proud of you.
Symptoms. Any advice for the next few days? Your words are what made me want to quit in the first place.
I do have advice for you when going through withdrawal symptoms and things like that. Number one is whenever you get a withdrawal symptom, right, say it's a headache, don't be too scared to take some Panadol. I know that sounds very basic, but can I get an amen? Just pop a Panadol rapid. Don't take it, like, I'm not telling you to take it a lot, you know what I mean? But if your headaches get really bad, just take a Panadol, man. You know, don't be like, oh, you know, this is, just take a Panadol, take that ease off it just a little bit, because it is going to be hard and it is going to be painful and you are going to get headaches most likely. Don't pop a Molly. Don't pop, no, listen, motherfucker, listen. Listen, drink a lot of water, eat good food, right? Don't eat junk food. You should probably go to the shops right now and get some good food. Another one is, and the main one, every single time you get really bad withdrawal symptoms or every time you feel like smoking, you do have to switch it up with something else, which sounds toxic at the beginning, but I don't mean another substance. I mean a distractor, gym, watching a movie, scrolling through fucking TikTok, honestly, going on YouTube, watching your favorite streamer, you know, that kind of stuff. You do need to distract the mind. Don't just sit there. And because if you sit there, you'll smoke. You know what I mean? Can I get an amen if you know exactly what Cray's throwing out right now? If you do that, you do need a distractor. Don't listen to people who say that's switching one thing for another. That's ridiculous. Because what you're used to doing is every time you're bored, every time you don't have anything to do, you smoke, right? You smoke weed. That's how it works. You do need to do something else to distract because you will get bored. And you will get tired or you'll get in that mood where you're like, oh, I'm going to smoke weed. I'm going to do this. You should go and play a video game. You should go for a walk. Do something fun. Do something exciting. Don't, you'll just sit there and you'll end up smoking again. I'm telling you. Yeah, you'll end up doing it again because that's how it happens. You know what I mean, chat? Like, that's how it happens. Like, yeah. The way you get through an addiction or a dependent is not by doing this, right? A lot of people think the way you get through withdrawal is this. Ready? Man, I hope this doesn't last much longer. Man, this sucks. I feel like shit. Oh. That's not how it's done! Get up and go for a walk! Get up and go for a walk! Play a video game! Do something. That was amazing acting. A-class. A-class acting right there. Honestly, I kind of should put underwear on because I was nervous to act crazy just then because I've... I'm going to go put some underwear on. One moment. Hello. Sorry, I was free balling that whole time, ladies and gents. Had my whole dick flopping about. Yeah, that was funny. Thank you, chat. I am meant to be the fanny man. You know, I am meant to be the fanny guy. I do try my best to crack a few jokes here and there, you know. You know, it's even funnier if I was actually wearing underwear, but that was a little scripted bit for you all. You see what I'm saying? Sheesh, we're getting a little silly. We're getting a little crazy. That hair though, Cray, when's the cut, dude? Tomorrow!
Baby, you're a firework, come on. Let your colors burst, make him go. Oh, 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 you're gonna leave them all in awe. Or, you don't have to feel like a waste of space. Your original cannot be replaced if you only knew what the future holds after a...
dog shit song. Dog shit song. Absolutely terrible song. If you've ever liked that song, you're an idiot. You're an imbecile, and it's a terrible song. And you shouldn't like it. And if you do, moron. Is Twitch doing a big event today? What's the event that's on today, chat? There's an event on. Anybody know what the event is? Anybody know what the event is? Anybody, chat? There's something on. Christmas. Oh, thank you for the 7-person raid, puppy. Sorry. Shouldn't be like that. Sorry about that. Sorry, guys. I shouldn't be like that. Sorry. I'd like to apologize to absolutely everyone. Sorry. What do we want to do before we do the podcast? What should we do? Should we play a few rounds of crab game real quick? Should we crab game it up to get a little bit of a warm up in? Do we throw up the crab game? Possibly. Oh, what's this? I gotta set up my VPN real quick. Broadcasting. You gotta turn off your IP sharing. In game. Hang on. You gotta do something here, chat. Did you hear about what happened? Yay or nay if you heard about what happened. So XQC got DDoSed. Oh. That sounds good. Oh, yes, I think we can do the 1v1 thing with Fruity tomorrow, I'm pretty sure. That's awesome. I hope Fruity says yes. I've just sent her a message, and I'm hoping that Fruity wants to do 1v1 zombies tomorrow. That would be sick. Now, crab game, where do I change the settings? So go into in-game and turn off sharing IP. Never share IP with peer-to-peer faster connection networks. Okay, good. W's in the chat. We've done it. We've done it. Awesome. We've done it. Awesome. 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 Yes, yes, yes. 8 followers already?
Wow.
We're on our way to the top, baby. We're on our way to the top. Welcome in to all the 8 new followers. You're amazing. I love you all. You're fantastic, baby. You're fantastic. Kisses, hugs. Love you all. What are we doing? What am I saying? What the fuck is wrong with me? Yang, 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 yang. Go here. Wait, what's it called? Not Cuphead. Crab game. Chat, any Nintendo games that would be really good to play on the couch? I'm going to start now that, you know... Okay, now that stuff is done, new Mario Party, that is this Sunday, already organized, W in the chat for that. Anybody got out? I was thinking, do you reckon playing through Mario, you know, the Mario game with somebody on the couch would be good and implement some sort of challenge there? Like, I was going to do Dark Souls with Berticus, and then I thought... Man, Dark Souls might be a bit too long-winded for a couch stream, but what about Mario, right? And there's some sort of challenge or some sort of, yeah, maybe Overcooked, yeah. You know, like, there's something there, you know, there's something I can make there. I'll have to figure it out, but there's something there that we can figure out and make. Outlast is already done. Classic Mario kind of thing, yeah. I'm not gambling with the predictions, if that's what you're saying. Oh, you wouldn't trust it at all. Jesus Christ. I have a friend who is a smaller streamer, only a few thousand followers, and played with XQC, and basically the whole time, you just made fun of him for being a smaller streamer. It just was an overall dick for 2 hours straight. I know. The thing is, chat, you have to remember, is he... How can I explain this to people? It's really hard to explain. XQC was not roasting your friend. He was using your friend as a platform for roasting. Yay or nay if you understand that. When I insult any of you in this chat, I'm not roasting you. I don't know you. I don't know you, chat. I can't roast you. It's impossible to roast you. You are a username in a video game or a Twitch chat room or in a game, right? I don't know you. I can't roast you. It's impossible. You can roast me. And when you do, it's cyberbullying and it's rude and it's disgusting and it's awful and you should feel ashamed even if you do it as a meme or a joke, right? Because that's terrible and you'll probably go to hell if there is one. Me, I'll never go to hell for roasting anyone in this chat room because everything I do is made up. It's make-believe. What you do is sinful and disgusting. What I do is okay. You know what I mean? No, it's not... Your forehead is always a good insult, though. I do have a big ass fucking forehead. Chatters Union. Listen, if you fuckers unionize, right, I'll go to YouTube. Understand that. You little fuckers unionize, and I'm out of here. And I'll never come back. Don't forget the chicken legs. Oh, dude, they looking real chickeny. Look how chickeny my chicken legs are looking at the moment. Dude, I look tall when I do that. Poggers. Look how tall I look when I hold up my leg. Wait, do I have longer legs than a body? Oh my god, I've got long legs but a short little body. What the fuck? Oh my god! It's my body that didn't grow. I've got such long legs. Oh my god, I'm all legs. What the fuck? Look how long my legs are compared to my upper body. What the fuck? This is some sort of mutation in the human genome. This is some sort of thing in the human genome. Hang on, I'll make a coffee, chat, and then we'll... We're gonna play crab game a little bit to warm up for tonight's big challenge. Another streaming idea. Me in a bathtub giving out relationship advice while I smoke on a cigarette and sip wine in a bathtub. Yay or nay, what do you reckon? What do you reckon? Sitting in a bathtub giving relationship advice. Naked. Dick out. Penis floppy. Yes, love it. No, that won't break TOS because it's only a cigar. You know what I mean? It's only a little bit of this, a little bit of that. You know, it's nothing to stress about. Nothing to stress about. Zero stresses, ladies and gentlemen. So let's see what this game is all about that everyone keeps talking about. Wait, do I have to make a set? How do I join a set? Find game. Right. Join. Did that just say virus download? If you're wondering what this is, chat, it's like Squid Games. What the hell? Well done, well done. Round of applause for Tozark in the chat. Really well done, everyone. Really proud of you all. Really proud. Press the button, press the button.
Your mom had an abortion.
I wish your mama aborted you. I wish your mama aborted you, kid. Yeah, it's open microphone, by the way. Some players are tagged and obtain a stick. Tag players at the end will be eliminated. Hit the others with stick to transfer it to them.
Don't kill me!
Oh, God! How do I know if I got the stick?
Why am I...
What did that child just say?
Okay,
what is that child saying? What did he say?
Hey, I ain't gonna hit you.
Love you, dude.
Oh, you think you're good? You think you're good? You're bad. You're trash.
You good, bro? You good?
You would not survive the Squid Game. I would. You would not survive. I would survive the Squid Game. And can that kid shut up? Any truths in the chat? Shut up, dude. Where's his mum at? Wait, what's the challenge? Run away from the tag plays. If you get tags, you get the bomb. Give it away to avoid the elimination. Right, so same thing again. Here we go. Okay, let's huddle up together, guys. Let's huddle.
Yo,
hey.
Don't push me off, bro.
Hey, don't push off.
Hey, stop. Chill.
You're my gambu. Watch out, that's the bomb! It's got the bomb, bro! It's got the bomb! Run! Hey, my gambus. Oh my god, he's dead. Ah, run! Oh my god, I got it! You have it! The bomb's right behind us! I can hear him!
Wreck that motherfucker.
He's got it! Run! It's him! He's right behind us! Go to the ladder! Help me!
I'm blue gang now.
Blue gang. Hey, somebody is gonna get the bomb ready. It was me!
Yellow gang, fuck those guys.
To the other side, boys! Shit!
I've returned to the best gang, yellow gang. Yeah,
oh!
That's where it's at. That was tough.
Oh my god, he's dead! It's gonna be someone up here, ready? Oh, yeah, no, it's not. Yeah. Thank God. Look. Boo, blue. Boo, blue. Boo, blue.
Fuck those blue.
Nobody likes blue.
Yeah. Yellow gang shit. That's where it's at.
Yellow gang.
Gang shit.
Hey, oh, fuck that guy.
Hey!
Are you a bitch? Hey!
Relax. We're a team. We all can get the money. We can all get the cash. You big bugs. Red light, green light. Players must make it to the other side. I never played this one before. Oh. Green light!
Oh, you know what's up.
Oh my god, it's dead! Oh, what? I didn't move!
I told you what I meant.
I told you to cover your face. It's
I didn't move!
And now I've lost, you bastard.
What? If you rotate your camera, you would technically be moving. Oh my god. If you rotate your camera, you'd technically be moving. Oh my god. F in the chat, you'd technically be moving.
I'm playing it safe, fuck that, yo.
I can't believe that, dude. I can't believe that. Chat, do you reckon when we lose, we find a new one? What do you reckon, chat, yeah?
Cray, I told you to cover your face. It's no nothing November and now I've lost.
Seems like a good lobby. This seems like a good lobby.
Do your beans, bro.
I'm running. You Crip! I'll kick your mom too!
Yeah, Crip gang.
Corpse gang!
Get out of here!
Leave me alone, bro.
Oh, the ones that have lobby next to them. Gotcha.
Nah.
Let's go, baby. That's the way you do it.
What's up, shotties? Who's living?
No, this chat doesn't seem too bad, chat. This chat doesn't seem too bad. Oh, there's not many. Damn. 1v... Oh, man. Okay. Go, Menace, go! Go up on the walls. Yeah, that's the way. Oh, you're getting overtaken by Pink so bad.
Fuck you, man.
What's up?
You
what's up, bro?
What's, up? Gonna follow.
What's going on, Menace?
I'm gonna fuck you up, bro.
Nah, I don't care. You can see me following.
Oh my god, what Pink's just wrecking him.
What you gonna do about
Pink's...
it?
Oh, Menace is getting absolutely smoked.
What you gonna do about it?
I don't give a fuck. I'll fuck you up next game, bro. I'm gonna hunt you down with your IP address. Don't worry, bro.
Oh, shit.
I know where you live.
Okay.
Chicago, Illinois, huh? What the fuck?
Oh, you sure
not? What the fuck
how'd
you do?
How'd you know?
I know because
you
I got
dead,
a dick up
there.
You
killed him. You
fucked him up, man. That's messed up, man.
Hide and seek. Seek has to find them. IP address acquired. My IP now. I've got you now, buddy. This is not hide and seek.
Well,
it's just
your choice. Who do you want to kill?
I'm killing some motherfucker. I don't care who.
Oh, okay, okay.
It's your choice. Who do you want to kill? I'm killing a motherfucker. I don't care.
Hey, that's the way it goes, man. That's the way it goes.
I love you. Man.
That's the way it goes.
Good job, man.
That's the way it is. You know what I mean? That's just life. You know, that's just life. Facts in the chat. That's just the way life goes sometimes. That's the way your cookie crumbles, man, you know?
May the better Jewel win.
Yeah, exactly. That's how you think, man. Why the fuck did that shit knock me back the moment the game started?
The ultimate battle, the ultimate battle.
All right. I know how to win this. I know what I'm doing.
Oh, you do? All right, good luck, good luck. Good luck, then.
Yeah.
Yeah. Can I get a yeah in the chat? Yeah. I know how to win this. Good luck then. Good luck then. Yeah. Oh!
You thought that would work. You thought that would work, huh? You thought that would work.
10 seconds!
Maybe.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1!
No, you son of a bitch!
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
Fuck you.
$37 million won. Amazing stuff. Big bucks, booby traps, all of that. Hello? Oh,
let's go.
Hey! Hey, I love the Squid Games! I love the Squid Games! You're such a fucking hoe. I love it.
Higher, Dad, higher! Higher, Dad! Higher!
Thunder, thank you very much for the sub. Thank you, man. Oh, bomb tag. Good luck, everyone. Have a lot of fun. Shit. I'm scared! I'm scared! Have you guys got the bomb? Oh, hell no. Who's that? Oh, he's coming! He's coming, he's coming! No, 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 shh, 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 shh. My plan is when he comes, I smack this guy into him. No, no, shh, shh, no, 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 no. No, no, shh, no, shh. We got this hang. Don't worry about a thing. What about coming up here? Oh, this is a safe spot. Motherfucker. You got... Stop it! Stomp. Ready? It'll be someone up here. Ready? Watch. Bitch! 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 Take that! Get these hands! Take these hands! Uh-oh, this one's really... Uh-oh. Good luck, everyone! Have a lot of fun! We're gonna die! We're gonna die! Friends, friends! Stop, stop! Stop!
Stop it.
No! No! Stop, stop! 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 Your mother, dude, your mother! Weird champ in the chat for slime, weird champ. So weird. So weird. Weird champ.
Hurry up.
Weird champ.
How the fuck do you ready up?
Go to the red thing and press A.
Daddy, daddy.
Yes, son. Yes, son. Come here, mate. Come here.
Oh.
This one first. Are you fucking kidding me?
Come on. Good luck to everyone. Have a lot of fun. I hope you all have a really great time. Leave me alone!
Chill.
You guys need to have a shave and put some cologne on, you stinky bastards.
If there's any Americans, make sure we get them out.
Any Americans? Get out the Americans!
Hey, it's me,
Carl, Jill! Jill, Jill, Jill! I'm Australian, let me win!
Kill all the Americans!
I'm Australian, I'm Australian!
Everyone get Kruber, fuck
you. Wait, only Aussie's in the middle, I'm Aussie, I'm Aussie!
I'm Aussie, I'm Aussie!
Crouch if you're Aussie!
Crouch if you're Aussie, crouch if you're Aussie! Crouch if you're Aussie! Crouch, crouch! Friends! Bitch!
I'm Aussie! Hello!
Damn it! Fourth place!
Yamato! Yamato to the final!
I'm safe for the first time! Hat King, hold the hat as long as you can. Push someone else to steal their hat.
Oh, we are young.
We share.
This guy thinks he's funny.
Move! Bitch! Give me that hat! Give me that hat! Give me all the money, all the pennies!
Oh,
fuck. You too slow, Buster! You too slow, me! No, you too slow!
Fuck you.
Give me that shit back! Give me that shit!
Nah, don't
that's mine! Anymore. That's mine!
Don't do it! Don't do it!
Love me! Love me! Love me! Bob, that's mine!
Murdy man, who did he give up?
Bob, that's my bitch! Give me that back! I'm the king of that! Hey, where you running? That's my bitch! That's mine! I know the glitch! I know how to glitch the game!
I'm good. I'm good. Oh, fuck. I already got one down, so another one went out.
Yeah,
I
fuck off.
Thank you.
guys, we're like, fun. Share the hat together and we all win the money.
Run, you dog.
Toilet.
Fuck sharing.
How you going?
We all win the money.
I'm on 190.
Oh, I'm on 180.
Give me that back, bitch. Give me that back. What? I hear you 1,000 times!
Wait, oh, wow.
Wait,
what
is happening?
Where did
he go?
I went
through the wall.
Give me that. Give me that.
Lady Beach.
What
the fuck?
Gamer, number 36, you better watch
your... I'm dead as fuck, bro.
Watch out!
Good work, team. Oh, we all
what the show?
Lights out. Grab a snack. Wait, isn't this the one where somebody gets a knife?
Door gang.
No,
I'm killing you.
Run!
You're all dead. I'm killing you all.
I'm so scared. I'm so bloody scared.
No. Why?
Yeah!
Bro, you're so ugly. I hope you know. Your mum literally doesn't love you. Did you just kill him?
Don't do it, don't do it. Allies, allies! Allies. Allies! Allies, you dick! Somebody's got a gun! Somebody's got a gun, bro!
Right behind you, T-Rod.
I'm so scared. Yes, chat, I've got my IP hidden. No.
I'm not gonna hit you.
Yeah. Watch out, someone behind you.
I'm dead.
Motherfucker, no! Motherfucker, no! It's so dark!
Hey, hello.
I am the producer.
Hello.
Turn you to a dance, what?
Yeah, I got big, I got ass, I'm inside his booty, then I get the
rock. Oh, yeah.
I'm about to
hey,
go.
Yeah,
that's wild.
Hey, give me chillin', give me chillin'.
Can I get an SI, man?
Yeah.
No! No! Oh, yes! Oh,
nice.
Oh, I'm sorry, bro. I'm sorry. You came too close. You get nasty out of here. Hide and seek. Oh, this one's where.
Where are my Rocket League players at? Where are my Rocket League players?
Wait, follow me. I'm
going to look. Okay, show me a little hide spot.
Hide in the wall.
No, 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 no.
How you guys?
No!
Oh,
this is awesome. I can hide
by
the wall.
No!
Sweet!
Been chilling. He said he had a spot to hide and he stabbed me
then! Oh, is there another hacker? Because the cunt dropped a weapon and I picked it up. No shot.
Hey, you have a weapon.
Yeah, this guy
just
dropped
it. You have a weapon. Yeah, you picked us. Wait, how can they get up? It's just from this. No.
Fuck you.
Cause I trusted him, chat! I trusted him. I thought we were gonna be buddies. Any truths in the chat?
Yeah,
you
know, for fuck's sake, I'm gonna be pink.
Yeah, fuck pink, fuck pink!
Fuck red!
Wait, there's no pink.
Oh, I know you do.
Green, stop following green! You're wasting
time! Fuck blue!
Fuck green!
Fuck blue!
Green! Green.
What color am I?
Fuck green.
What color am I?
Yeah, hacker in
here. What color am I?
Fucker!
Yeah!
Green. Fuck green.
Get green, there's a fucking hacker on green.
Oh my god.
Is there a hacker?
Get the hacker out. Fuck.
Green on top, boys. Oh.
Get green. Someone go on top, someone sacrifice
green. Green.
Green's a hacker.
Green.
No. Green's dead, they're dead. Get him, boys,
green's
come on.
Green's hacking.
We don't want to let the hackers win,
green's
come
hacking.
On.
Green's hacking. Fuck green.
Wait, look, the green guy's literally flying.
Fuck you, green.
Right, kill green.
Green's hacking. Fuck you, green.
Bro, imagine hacking in fucking crap game.
Green.
Fucking.
That's some bullshit.
Oh, blue's dead.
Fucking
grey. Green died!
Green,
green.
Sammy, thanks for the sub. Thank you. Mo Twitchy, thank you very much for the sub. Thank you, man. Thank
fucking
you, chat.
Jaws deserve to die.
Yeah,
fuck
you.
Wait,
what's
this
again?
Fuck you,
Jaws.
Fuck you,
Jaws. Wait, I'm just gonna smack you if I have a stick, bro.
Oh, smack my ass right now.
Daddy!
Wait, what's this one, chat? Bomb?
Oh!
Oh, it's the bomb one. It's the bomb one. Oh, it's the hold the stick one. Oh, good hit.
Is any of the other Rocket League boys in?
Nah, they're blaming Mr. Dog.
Fucking dog, who pushed me?
Oh, Trout, G-Power, thank you very much for the subs, guys. Thank you, man. Chat, should I leave the lobby when I'm dead, you reckon? Yay or nay? What do you reckon? New lobby?
Hey, bitch.
Oh, allow me.
Yeah, they're pretty funny, though.
Look out that side, I'll keep a look out this side. All right?
You
fuck,
keep...
chill.
I got you.
Yeah, chill. I'm 3-8.
Double 2 double O, brother. It's Israel, brother.
Oh, he's coming up. Go.
There's no one coming up. Ooh! 1v1. No, I can't talk to them, chat. That's the only downfall. Like, spectators can't actually chat.
Did Transit guy win?
He did.
Red light! Green light! Yeah, we'll skip in the future, chat. We'll leave the lobby in the future.
Play some better music, man. Whoops. Slam on music.
Ramos, thank you very much for the sub.
Wait, don't move. Sky in front of me, don't move. Alpha, stop moving.
Oh,
fucked.
Oh, he nearly died. It actually nearly turned around.
Did you put the music on?
No, just
Mercy, thanks for the sub, man. Thank you. Do we leave chat? I feel like leaving. I feel like I want to play. Yeah, I want to play. I want to play. I want to play a damn fun game. Lobby. There we go. I want to play. You know what I mean? Like, spectating's fun, but you also... I want to jump in and have some laughs, you know? Join server, please wait. Come on. Another server. Fine game. Lobby. Only 3, 2... Oh, maybe I should have stayed in that lobby. That one. Damn it. Oh, yes! Yes! Got in. Yeah, it is almost time for podcast. I think this podcast will be really interesting. Battle Mouse, thank you very much for the sub.
Hello, my friends. Wishing you all a happy game.
No mics? How are you gonna play this game without a mic? I do not understand. F in the chat for that. I do not understand. Binge, thanks for the sub, man. Appreciate you, dude. Thank you. Thank you, chat, for coming in today, man. No, no! We can all make it. Bitch. Bitch. What? Bitch. Bitch. No! Second place! Only let me join. Please let me join. Gamer girls only. That's me. I think I was too late. Oh no. Oh, I would have been like,
hi guys. Oh my god, my name's Rebecca and I just love dick.
We didn't get in quick enough, chat. We didn't get in, free Robux! Yep, this is the server.
Yay!
This is the server. We found it. We found it. Here we are. This is it.
Chill up here. Hold this with me. We gotta beat their ass.
Friendly.
I'm saying it's one on one of us.
Yo, he blew up, bro.
Kind of fucked.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Get your ass away from me! Bro, what? For Taz!
I wanna play, you know what I mean? Come on! Lobby. Come on! F in the chat, it won't let me join a lobby game, dude. Damn, it won't work. Damn! Do I make my own? Boober Thick Girls. Ooh, how far into the game are they? Swan, your link is garbage. Don't give people in chat link permission, mods! Fuck their link! Fuck their link! What? It makes no sense to click a link while you're watching a streamer play a video game. It makes no sense. Any truths in the chat? It makes no sense. Can I join this? What is happening? Oh man. It won't let me join. F's in the chat. Maybe if I go in and out, will it let me join? Like, is it something to do, like, maybe I perma-lagged out or something? You know? Maybe we just gotta wait forever? Waiting. Hold! Matthew, Trabor, Binge, thank you for all the subs. Thank you, guys. Appreciate it. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Make your own lobby? Do we? The podcast starts in roughly 30 minutes. Join if gay. Oh! Yes!
Fuck green. Fuck green. All my homies say green.
Oh my god, you're a bitch, bro.
Fuck green. Fuck green. The green.
I'm pink. Don't kill me.
Red. The green.
My pink is such a cool color, dude.
Number 33 is a hacker.
Oh,
Number
33 is a hacker.
Yeah, it's episode 33. Fuck you!
What's going
number on? Number 33 is a hacker, bro. Ban that kid.
He's sus. You're right here. Shut 33, up. Turn around. You're sus. You're an imposter.
Get pink!
Jump! Jump!
Ban that kid! Ban that kid, bro!
Queen's dead. Queen's so dead. 3, 2, 1, boom.
Who won me? Let's go!
Yeah, bro, Green, you're the green, ass!
Green is ass. Green is ass. Box.
Guys, we lost.
Wait, not all green players died. What? What?
We literally lost. There's a hacker, bro.
I love men. I love men so much.
Dude, love when I'm...
Oh, it was pink!
Killing. Just don't kill me. Don't hit me. Don't hit me. You'll be chilling. Don't hit me.
Being chilling.
Killing.
Being chilling. Oh, stick! 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 Hey, being chilling. Being chilling.
Who are we being chilling?
Where are we being chilling?
Oh, yeah, child, being chilling. Oh, yeah. Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm so dead. I'm so dead. I'm so dead right now. I'm so dead right now.
Oh shit, I'm here!
Who
wants to shoot me? Sure, I
can have it! Oh, fuck.
Being
chilling? Hello there.
Hello there. Hey! Hello there. For you. Fuck you. I have a gift for you, Ronan!
What up, man? What up?
Your brother.
Whoa!
Yeah, so funny.
What's wrong with you, bro?
Get him out!
Hey,
behind you!
Get the fuck back in! Oh, no, I'm
Kenobi!
It is not safe at all anywhere.
I'm so fucking dead. No.
Oh.
Big chilling.
Wreck.
Not hitting. Oh my god. No. How am I alive right now? Holy
Only 22 plays left. Come on, let me play. I want in, dude. Let me.
Guys, being chilling. Anyone here? Bjarnet. Anyone here?
Bjarnet. Oh, it's the same. Wait, oh no, it's Bomb Tech. We got a bit of a community here, okay? If any of us get the bomb, we don't hit one. Bruh. That's not Bumpkin. Yeah, suck my nuts. I'll come back with the bomb.
No!
Okay,
Fuck you, can't.
Oh my god.
Am I right, bro?
Yeah, I'm chilling, bro.
If you get stuck with the bomb on this one, you are screwed. Oh, no, we got it! No! No! I feel like this is going to be the most toxic lobby I've ever joined in my entire life. Let's find out.
Burn the guys.
Ooh. I'm good. I think People really just can't control themselves. Can I get an amen? People really just can't control themselves. People just really, they just, they just, They just can't control it. You know what I mean? Come on, guys. Come on, guys. You know what I mean? Come on. Come on. That's ridiculous. That's ridiculous. That is ridiculous. Unusual memes. Unusual memes. Let's watch. What's another channel like Unusual Memes, chat? What's another good one? We got 30 minutes until podcast. Exciting, dude. Oh, dude, where can I buy a vacuum like that? Oh! Oh, that's a big boy, isn't he? Such a big dog. Oh!
Bowl. Cream of chicken. We're going to get it to pour perfectly into the bowl. Ready?
I think he only said gays, not ban them. No, Boops, he said burn. No, Boops, he was saying burn. Can I get a yikes in the chat for that? Look at that pretty cat. So beautiful. Oh. Okay, you do a Mario like that in the washing machine, dog. Okay, that's a little crazy. That's a little too far. You don't do that to Mario, man. Alcohol, ladies and gentlemen, don't drink it.
Ooh. Who asked you, bitch?
Is this Australian? This seems Australian. Why is it that you can tell what is Australian? You know what I mean? Hmm. You can just tell even by looking at the floor, like that's in Australia. Familiarity. Yeah, it's weird. When cats do that, are they angry at you? Yes, a little bit. Yes, they just don't want to be bothered. Oh! Man, I want to go camping all of a sudden. Man, chat, I want to go camping all of a sudden, man.
Buddy? That's not looking too good, bud. I don't think you realize what's going on, buddy. What are you, stupid?
Bro, fucking move, man! I can't see shit! Yo, motherfucker!
Relatable. Oh my god, nice catch!
There he is! I'm fucking a mile
Gatwick.
There's a bird on the highway. I don't think he can use his turn signal, man. I don't think that's possible. Oh, wouldn't I skip? Oh my god, wow! Fantastic skip. How the fuck? Hi, my name's Nathan, and you might be wondering how I got here. Well, this is my life.
On and off yachts.
Yo, these whiskey. These were a size 10 and I had a 3.
I got the diaper 4s, dead stock.
Sheesh! That shit was lined up! I'd be fighting my demons like that too. The most dangerous thing ever invented by man. This thing right here. Aww.
Say that it was definitely a scary sight.
Did you guys hear about the little girl that went missing in Australia? Yay or nay if you heard. Yay or nay. She was missing for heaps of days. They found her. She was abducted at a camping site. She was abducted by a man. Like, just snatched up, and he lived 7 minutes away from their home, back at home, 7 minutes away, and their neighbors realized suspicious activity, like he was randomly going out at random times of the night, and then one day he came back with diapers. They're like, man, this motherfucker doesn't have a kid. They called the cops, boom, got him.
Just going to Taco Bell, and then I hear some gunshots. And
got that piece of shit. Hope he rots. I guess Taco Bell can wait. Day to you. Blow out the candles.
Bourbon, shake my hand. Shake.
Put it there, goddammit.
Hey, just showing up. Puts you up there. Anyway, it's getting late. Good night, and sleep tight. Dude, I've seen so many of these videos. Let's go back a little bit in time, though. Oh! Wind him up, let him go. Two. Chat, I better make a cup of coffee now before the interview and podcast stuff. And also a hat switch. And also a hat switch, my dear friends. I was going to say something about that cat, but I'm not going to say anything about that cat, you know what I mean? Because it's a cat, you know? And, you know, no furries in here, you know? Do you reckon there's actually a furry watching? I'm like, oh! Oh my god! Man, that turtle sure can swallow a lot. Whole face in there that deep, that's crazy. Greg, thank you very much for the sub. Yeah, I can turn up the volume, yes. I'm a furry, so yeah. Someone permaban that guy? No. Oh no! American doors look like they're made like shit. Can I get an amen from the Aussies in chat? I've noticed this thing about American doors. They look like they're made of paper. You could not kick in one of my doors like that. No way. Like, you could, after a few good kicks, you could, but not like that. Not that easy. Those kicks are easy. I've noticed that about American doors. Why is that, Americans? Anybody know? Is it something about building regulation or something? They are made of cardboard. Yeah. No, I'm not even kidding. Like, it seems to be pretty often as well. Maybe it just depends on the house. Even in my old rundown apartment though, you ain't kicking down my door like that, even to the bedroom. And I lived in a rundown apartment, like a crummy ass apartment. There's no way you could kick down the door like that. Oh, if you're trapped in a fire, you can kick down easy. That makes sense. That makes sense, chat. That makes a lot of sense, hey? You underestimate how easy it is to kick the door down? Dude, I'm gonna go look at my door.
Bro, don't do that. You're pushing your luck, pal.
Hi, Dorian. Hungry?
Are you in the jacuzzi? Are you in the jacuzzi all by yourself? Turkey Slurpee.
I want everyone to know that I will admit I was wrong. I reckon I could kick down my door in two kicks. That thing looks like it's made out of paper, man. I could kick down that door so easy. Oh my god, I was wrong. I could kick down that door so easy. It's when you grab it and I grab the side of it and it's only about that thick, right? Any truths in the chat for that? That's kind of thick. Yeah, I feel like if I kicked my door as hard as I could push kick, that my foot would almost go through the door. And if I ran up my door, I reckon just once, like I just run through it, even if it was like shut. Well, of course it would have to be shut. Uh-oh. Ah! What the fuck? 10 minutes until podcast chat. The reason why the clips keep blurring is just to avoid copyright, so they can keep making money off the video. Who reminded them the right tire changes with no shoes and nothing. No shoes. Podcast, yeah, we're doing a podcast soon with Body Science, talking about fitness and things like that. After the interview, I'm going to have a break and then come back tonight for Crab Game Chat. And we're playing with a bunch of people, like 10 other people, and then we'll get people in from chat, I think. I'm kind of tempted to try to record it and not stream it, but I don't know. But then if you're going to record it, why not stream it? You know? You laugh, you've got to restart the video. Okay.
Amir, you are not the father.
Maori Show is the best show on the internet.
Hello?
Oh, I get it. So I said stop, question mark. What, I hit the note perfectly. You guys are just jealous that I can hit a tone that none of you haters can hit. Yeah, hey. I want to make a rap song.
Like this video and subscribe.
I want to make a rap song. I found a beat the other day. What do you reckon about this beat, chat? What was it? ASAP Ferg type beat. This one. What do you reckon about this beat, chat? We make a rap song to this. Ready? And you guys will co-write it. You guys write all the lyrics. Yeah. Ready? Ready? Good beat or bad beat? Good beat or bad beat? Oh, my headset just started glitching. God damn it. Yep. What was that, Pez? What was Sonic Art again? Was that with Cody? Man, that was years ago. I wonder how hard is it to mix vocals, chat? Yeah, hey, yeah, yeah, hey, oh damn, oh damn, oh man, oh man, oh man, oh man, oh damn, oh damn, hey. Yeah, they moaning and groaning, they phoning me up. Man, these bitches, they can't get enough. Got E-girls, yeah, they calling me up. Forget me. Yeah. Hey. Oh, oh. Yeah. 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 Hey. Hey. I don't give a fuck. Yeah, that bitch got a big butt. Hey, yeah, she's sucking it up. Yeah, off the floor, off the walls, all of that. Hey, yeah, get the gat. Hey, yeah, bop, bop, bop. Asthma, little asthma. Chat, give me a line. Give me a line. Maybe should I yell it? Yeah, yeah, yeah. This bitch got me out of breath. Call me King Kong, beating on my chest. Little bitch, little bitch, little bitch, hey, hey. She eat my ass like a cup of cake. There's no debate. Yeah, I call it fate. Yeah, get out the rake and rake up all of these cash. It's on the table. On the. Yeah. Mm. I like your confidence. That's why I think, like, I might actually be a great rap artist. You know what I mean? What about this one? Hell no. ASAP Ferg type beat. I actually listened. Do you guys remember back in the day when I would play these songs at the start off stream? Well, I actually listen to beats when I'm chilling around. Like, I don't write anything to them or anything. I just like listening to rap beats. Like, it's actually generally good music. Yeah. Hey. 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 Yeah. Yeah. Hey. Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, damn. Oh, damn. Yeah, yeah, wait, don't I have 5 minutes, Pez? Ah, Soggy remembers it! I fucked that bitch and left her on scene, and if she don't swallow, then I press delete. She stick out our tongue for the nut headshot. Now that's what I call Call of Duty. That was my old one. Oh, man. Good times. Good times. All right. Here we go. Add, join this. How do you continue on browser? Press this. Let's see. Allow. Go here. Edit name. Creator. Creator. Let me go here and change this. Let's do this. Boom. Let's go here. Are they, Pez, do I just join live? Like, are they, like, do we jump straight into the podcast? Like, how will it work, Pez? Do you know? Do I hate anxiety. I just want to make a call. Wait, what do you mean? Oh, you get anxious before you, do I just join? I don't want to come in if they're like setting it up, you know what I mean? Can I get a true in the chat, if you know what I mean? Like, maybe do I do a Instagram story? Do I do an Instagram story chat? Okay. This, no, look. No, that's, okay, hang on. I'm just going to take a photo of the stream. being podcast with body at body science. Body science. Twitch .tv/ I hate that TV autocorrects chat to RV. How annoying is that? I find it so annoying. Don't ask me why. I find it so hyper irritating that every single time I go .tv, it always autocorrects to RV. So I've always got to write it in twice. So annoying, dude. Same for you as well. Oh, it's so irritating. All right, let's join and see if they're ready. Ready, chat? Let's see what happens here. All right. We've let people in the meeting know that you're waiting. Hey. They're not letting me in. I just muted my microphone. Pez! Pez! They're probably not ready. True, true, true. Happy Diwali. What is Diwali? What is this? We're about to do a podcast with one of my sponsors, dude, Body Science. And we're going to talk about fitness, all that kind of stuff. I think it'll be really good, man. I think it'll be really good. Diwali is a Hindu festival. Very cool. Join? I have. Pez, I have. We've let people know in this meeting that you are waiting. I have joined, Pez. Do you want me to go in and out? Do I go in and out? Rejoin. We've let people know in the meeting that you are now waiting. That's what I just got. Again. You mad sexy, I'm drunk and I would like to touch your hand, you know? Okay, right. We might have to turn our chat off of the screen, actually. We might have to get that off of the screen. You know, and might actually, yeah, okay. Right. Okay. Maybe even sub-mode the chat, you know? Maybe even sub-mode it. Maybe even sub-mode it, then emote-only mode the chat. Yay or nay if that sounds good. I reckon that's a vibe for today's podcast. You know, you just sit there and you just listen and you just emote sometimes to the things I say. That sounds pretty poggers to me. Jump in now. We've let the people in the meeting know that you are waiting. If you are the organizer, an invite came from you or from your work or school, please sign in. I'm in, Pez. Like, can I show this screen on stream? Because I can screen share. Like, I'm in. Can you join, Pez? Because it won't let me join. Do I try again on another link? Hang on, let me get out of that and rejoin through the link. Continue on browser. Click here. Creator, aka guest. Yes. Join now. We've let people know in the meeting that you are waiting. Any students know what this means? Do I just... I think they have to accept me, Pez. They have to... Oh, here we go. Hello.
Big Dog, how are you, mate?
Hello, I'm doing very well. How you doing, dude?
Nice to finally chat.
Hey, absolute pleasure. Absolute pleasure. Finally in. Finally figured out the meeting thing.
You boys have a good chat. I'll talk to you later.
Yeah, thanks, Pez. Thank you very much, mate. Cheers. Thank you, Pez.
Cray, mate, nice to finally have a chat. I've spoken with all your peeps and you've got a big team around you. Nice work.
Ah, thank you. Thank you. Well, the same goes for you. I think when I posted my first body science post, I went through my all my messages and a couple of the guys that work under yourself, they all came over. They were like, good work, dude. Keep it up. You know, all that kind of stuff. I was like, hey, you know, it was really flattering. Yeah, you've got something really good on your hands.
Mate, we love it. I appreciate that. We love it too. Like it's and you know what, we're 23 years old as a brand. We've been in sport for a long time.
Yeah.
But it's really cool to get into gaming. Like, because I'll be honest, I know fuck all about it. Like I'm seriously, I love it. I know it's massive. I spent a fair bit of time with a few esports teams a few years ago working out what they could do to become professional as far as, you know, physios, team outfits, all that type. It was pretty fun at the time, but because we were so heavily in sport, they wanted to look at what we did with sport and see how we could mimic that. But it was probably early days for us and we probably missed the boat, to be really honest, from a brand perspective. But it's really nice to lose my virginity with you. Like, you're the first person that we signed. We're excited about that.
My pleasure. My pleasure. And, the thing about gaming is I don't think there is missing the boat too much. Gaming is always moving forward. There's always a new trend in gaming, something that is being offered. I think that's the beautiful thing about it. I think it's one of those entertainment industries that just continues to go forward, you know, and it'll never stop. There's always something you can do that's interesting. And I hope there's always somebody that is willing to get involved, like myself or, you know, like Baz or others. There's always somebody who's ready and rearing to go. Yeah.
Yeah, mate. Can I ask you a couple of quick questions, which are probably more at my team, my market that I play in a lot more than yours. And I hope I don't bore your crew here and feel free to drop the get the fat ball bloke off the pitch and let's get back to what some gaming. But
yeah,
mate, how does someone like you start, exist and become what you are? Because I mean, when you look at professional sport, you play sport at school, you make a few rep teams, you get noticed by some people and you get a contract to go and play sport.
Yep.
So that's and then you look at like an ambassador, fitness ambassador. Mm-hmm. You know, normally they've got a competitive streak to them. They've done something really well. They're a coach or something along those lines that gives them a reason to be that person. I'm sitting here going, I am so impressed with what you've created and your numbers are through the roof, your people, like the loyalty you have around you. And I've watched what you do and I think this is fucking awesome. How come I didn't do this? How did I miss it? Like, how did you do it?
Honestly, it just starts with passion. I know that sounds a bit corny, maybe even a little bit, you know, cringy, but
it all starts with passion. It always does.
And so back in the day, you know, I was going to uni and really didn't enjoy it too much. And I had a choice, you know, do I want to go down this route or do I want to play video games online? And I was watching other people do it. And I thought to myself, well, I have something to offer, right? Where I've got something to give. And I think it also starts with that, like, what can I do differently or how do I get involved? So really, I just started streaming and people would come in and I'd start talking to them and you just start building a community from the first person, number one, that one viewer that comes in. Every single viewer is as important as the last one you had, right? Like, so if you got 10,000 viewers, 1,000, 800, 600, every single viewer matters to a certain degree. And I think that the way you get into it is by understanding that. I know that sounds a bit weird, but it's like, you know, say you're running a business, every single customer does matter. That customer service does matter. That's the only way I can create like an analogy for it is in the beginning days, everyone that came into my stream, I would try to interact with them in some way. I would try to talk to them, get them involved. And then it went from one viewer, five viewers, 10, 20, 30, 50, you know, up and up and up and up and up and up. Yeah. 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 Then from there,
I love hearing these stories of young entrepreneurs, and like you are a true entrepreneur in the modern age. And what I'm really interested for all the kids out there that, you know, are listening through your platform, but also listen to it. Like we've got a heavy fitness platform. Obviously, Body Science is into sports supplements and training gear and all that type of stuff. You know, what drives you to get up every day and create content that changes people's lives?
Well, number one, I think I don't really wake up and think like today I'm going to make content that changes somebody's life. I get like really lovely comments of people saying like, you can make their day as a streamer or a YouTuber, or if you make a funny TikTok, you know, they wake up and they like consuming your content. But the way I see it is, you know, I wake up, I have me morning coffee like everybody else probably, you know, a whole bunch of caffeine lovers out there. I have me shower and then I get on stream or I start making YouTube videos. I think of a funny idea. I think of something that somebody might want to watch. Even on the days when I'm lazy, like I've had a couple of lazy days for the last, you know, month. It's like I'll still get on stream and I'll still talk and interact and play a video game. And yeah, I think it's much more simple than what a lot of people first think it is. I think you just have to have that passion and that want to get up every morning. And at the end of the day, all I do is play video games in front of an audience. I think if you break it down to its most simple format, you'll be better off. You know, don't think of yourself as, you know, this or that. Just think, you know, I'm just a guy who gets on, plays video games, and the people that come and they'll enjoy my content. Yeah.
Yeah, that's awesome. And look, here's one of those questions that's going to get the haters hating on me. Yep. But mate, when you're playing a game, do you have a strategy going in for that game leading in? Like you have a game plan when you play sport and whatever you do. Do you have a strategy? Just get in there and just do what you do. Like is it just come naturally to you? Just it's flow within the game. You're like, you're at one with it. Or is it something where you go, no, today my strategy is this and I'm going to do this. Like,
it really depends on what kind of content you're building and what you want to do. If, say, this Sunday I'm doing a couch stream where I'm having some friends over and we all play Mario Party, that's something that takes a little bit more work in the way of, it's not fully scripted, but, you know, you need people to get here a little bit earlier, set up cameras, set up direction and things like that, and have all the cogs kind of like working. That's when it's not exactly, you know, just turning on the camera. And that's for a lot of different kinds of content. But when it really comes to just playing games, I think the best thing you can do as a streamer or gamer is get into the flow state, which is where you're just being kind of like natural playing games with your friends. You acknowledge that you are entertaining others, but at the same time, you're just having fun. You know, you're just in this weird thing. It's hard to explain, but sometimes I look down at the clock and I started at 7 and now it's 2 a.m. and the time has flown, and you look over and you've got, on those days, your views will be much higher. Like on those days, you will jump from 1,000 average viewers to 2,000 to even 3,000. Back when I would play Minecraft, I think a lot of people knew I was in this flow state where I was just dishing it out constantly. And if you're not in that state, I think you won't get as much interaction or viewers and things like that.
And mate, do the gaming companies talk to you guys about what's next, what to do, future innovation in that space? Like, do they care what the people think, or have they just got a whole lot of kids sitting in a fucking room developing stuff that's just off tap?
No, they care, and they care big time. They care a lot. These big gaming companies that sponsor me to play video games, some of my humor can be kind of crude, you know, like, you know, I'm a 28-year-old guy, you know, I'll crack a joke about this and that, anything really. And sometimes when I'm doing a sponsored stream, I do have to reel that back in just a tad, so brands definitely do care. It's not just a bunch of, you know, kids. These guys are business owners, they're gaming developers who want their game perceived in a certain way. And sometimes, quite honestly, I have to sit back and say, look, I can't play your game because it doesn't actually align with anything I'm doing at the moment or my personality. And I think the audience would be really surprised at just how often I and other streamers, YouTubers say no in the gaming space. It's a lot of no's and very few yeses. Yeah, very few yeses. A lot of no's.
That's awesome. And how big is the Aussie contingent in this space compared to like your Europe's and your Americas?
We are massive, actually. Australia is, especially when the Fortnite bubble popped and it became very, very popular. Aussies were the first ones to get skins in Fortnite. So these are virtual avatars that people can purchase within the game of Fortnite. And so what Fortnite did was they made these avatars after famous Australian streamers and YouTubers. You've got Lockie, Loserfruit, Laserbeam. We were some of the first to get those kinds of skins in the game. Laserbeam is a massive influencer, the biggest in Australia. And most of his career was made off of Fortnite. And we really are up the top, especially when we do group influence things. I was part of a group called Click. And when we did this gaming group, we really did shoot up. And I think another big gaming group in Australia will rise to the top very, very quickly just because of the people love the Australian attitude, I think. No shit's given kind of attitude.
Yeah, and no bullshit, go fun.
Exactly. And I think that comes through in gaming, you know, when I'm just playing a video game with friends, where we're just chilling out, some banter, some laughs. That's where it matters. Yeah. And yeah, for sure. We're very influential in the gaming area. Yeah,
mate. I love hearing that. I love hearing Australian success stories. Mate, can you give us a bit of background? This is probably going to bore the shit out of your people. I'm so sorry for that. But can you give us a bit of background on Twitch? Like for someone who's not in gaming, they go, like I just went downstairs and I was talking to the guys and obviously everyone under 30 went, wow, you're doing what? And they said, are you doing it live? You know, you must be fucking nervous. But then the other side of it was everyone over 30 went, what's Twitch?
Yeah.
So, mate, can you give us a little bit of background on what that is? And
Of course. So Twitch.tv is a live streaming platform where people come on. And it basically started with a platform called Justin.tv, where people would come on and they'd play video games to a live audience. So instead of watching a YouTube video that's pre-recorded and uploaded, now it's a live service for people to interact with. And basically Justin.tv was sold and then it became Twitch.tv. And now Amazon runs Twitch.tv. And under that banner, it's expanded. So now you've got people traveling the world with a little webcam on their shoulder doing in real life streams live. And they can go to restaurants, bars. They can go to, you know, here, there, and they're live streaming their experience. Now you've got everything you could ever imagine is on Twitch now. It's really expanded. So that's the basic overview of what Twitch is. Twitch more specifically is tight-knit communities that evolve and get bigger and bigger and bigger and expand into different areas as well. So a lot of these Twitch streamers have brands relating to maybe game development or, gaming companies, management companies. And Twitch is just the groundwork really for those things. Like I know me personally, I have a lot of big dreams to expand and go even further. And Twitch is the groundwork for that. Yeah, so it really is. There's a lot to it, more specifically. Yeah.
Nice. So you as a someone who's a content creator, you've obviously got Twitch as the foundation for the streaming. What have you got around you to build your brand and market your brand? Like how do you as a gamer do that?
TikTok.
Yeah.
TikTok is number one. If you post on TikTok, your views will go up. And if you post good TikToks, everything will go up. TikTok is the number one thing at the moment. Honestly, I should probably quit streaming for a month and upload to TikTok every single day. And, you know, you'd probably be way more popular and famous than you are now. But I just love Twitch, so I can't leave it alone. But then there's YouTube. So constantly uploading. And when I mean constant, I mean giving out a piece of content at least once a day is very important. It's very important. At least even a tweet, it may sound mundane or, you know, even boring, but a meme-y funny tweet going out matters marketing-wise for streamers and gamers. It is something that keeps you in the loop, or even being on other people's streams. So at the moment, I'm going through my little lazy phase, believe it or not. I've been doing this for 5 years. So yeah, I'm kind of, you know, chilling more, you know, kind of streaming whenever I want at this time. This time I don't really have a set time, but man, like there's a lot of things you can do that will boost you. And when you do it correctly, yeah, it's a smart move to be in other platforms. And then of course I've got my management team. They help me with sponsors or getting involved in brands like yourself that I'm interested in. And yeah, so you do. And then you've got your friends, you know, and your friends are your number one, I think. When everything's said and done, the friendships that you make through streaming, I have a tight-knit group of friends that are always there for me. They always support me. They'll tell me what to do if I'm not doing it. They'll grill me a bit, you know, like, where's the video? Upload it, you know, get on this. Your thumbnails need to be more clickbaity. You need to do this. Like, yeah.
I love it.
Yeah.
I love it. And you people that are at the top of your game here, are you mentoring young kids like the next generation through, or is it every fucking man for himself? How's it work?
It's every man for himself. I will not lie. I will not come on here and say that I've ever mentored someone or legitimately tried to inspire someone. It's not like that in the gaming sphere. You more inspire the friends you make, but I think for the young people out there, it is a little bit of every man for himself, especially at the bottom when I first started. And I don't mean the bottom in any negative connotation. Look, if you've got five viewers, that's five viewers.
You've got five viewers, mate, exactly.
Yep. That's five viewers watching you play video games. And I think those are the people that last. I remember when I first got my first 100 viewers, I called my mum straight after the stream and I was so ecstatic. I was like, Mum, I had 100 people watch me today for the first time. Oh my God, you know, yada, 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 yada. And, but when it begins, I had no friends in this industry, I can't lie. The only friend I did have was basically the manager of Twitch, shout out to Lewis. And he said, you know, Cray, if you reach this amount of viewers, I'll give you partnership on Twitch. I said, I'm going for it. And then you meet your real friends. Like I met my friends randomly one day while streaming. I joined a video game. They were in there. We started chatting. It was very natural. No, sometimes I don't like the word, you know, collaboration. I don't collaborate with people. I build real relationships. You know, it's my friends are my friends, you know, like even if I quit streaming tomorrow, I know that my friend Loserfruit, Baz, Marcus, all of them, they'd still want to hang out with me, which I think is really important.
Yeah, that's great.
Yeah, yeah.
And like obviously, and I'm going to jump back to sport again because that's where we play in sport and fitness. And there's a timeline on sport and fitness. What do you think in gaming? Do you just keep renewing and grow with your market, or do you think there's definitely a use-by date in gaming?
There is a use-by date if you stop. The thing about streaming and YouTube is once you have it, you might lose a bit of viewers or you might have your downtime and stuff like that. But I mean, there's personalities like Daquan and Hamlins. They disappeared for over a year and then they come back, they reinvent themselves and then they return to the gaming sphere of Twitch and things like that. You know, there's always something you can do. You're never ever down and out. I think once you think you're down and out, then you're down and out, you're gone. But the thing is if you keep grinding, if you keep working hard and you've already got a base, you can't really lose unless you let yourself lose, if that makes sense. And reinvention can be like specifically playing certain games at certain times, changing your time zone, you know, working on better content. Better content could be more bigger events, And things like that. So I think it might be kind of similar to sports in some way where, yep, you know, you have to think about the players, or you have to think about, you know, I don't know, the field, I don't know, you know, you know, getting a new stadium, you know, like putting money into something. You can, in gaming, you can put money into a gaming house, a brand you like, you know, into new equipment, things like that. That's where that reinvention comes from in gaming. Yeah.
Love it, love it. So, mate, let's talk about you and your fitness. The way that we discovered you was I was shown a I jumped on Twitch to watch you have a train one day.
Oh,
and
yeah.
It was during COVID, so you're at home with little 6 kilo dumbbells that look like, and I was pissing myself laughing. Yeah. That and you were as funny as shit too. It was so funny that and there was, I think there was like 10,000 people watching you train. So when you go and do things like training and talk about that type of stuff, do you sometimes think, shit, am I in my lane here, or fuck it, I'm just going to do whatever I want. This is fun. Like, how's that work for you, that training side? Sorry to go on a little bit, but when I listen to what you do and your time and your being on and all that, obviously, as a young man, mental health is a massive thing for us kids in Australia, like people in Australia. We need to talk about that. And training is one of the best things you can do in that area, like the training and the fitness side. Do you see yourself in that training side just to look better when you go out in a singlet, or is it part of your routine to keep that purpose and that drive and that mental health side good?
I think, honestly, it's a bit of everything, to be honest. I don't really think about how I'm perceived that much, because I wouldn't consider myself in any way a fitness influencer. I'm just a guy who likes going to the gym. You know, I just like working out. And I think in a lot of ways, I like talking about mental health on stream. If you are live, so sometimes you'll get somebody coming in and saying, you know, like, I want to do this, or I'm not feeling good today, or this and that. And sometimes I can't bite my tongue. Some streamers don't like talking about mental health on stream, but sometimes I feel like I almost have to. And I do want to. I want to try to help as much as I can. And when it comes to doing fitness on stream, I think a lot of people might have an idea of the general gamer as being someone who never touches grass or never sees the sun, or, you know, they just, you know, I love Star Wars. Yeah, it's a massive misconception. Like, everyone's got an Xbox, PlayStation, PC in the house for the most part. Everyone's gaming. Gaming is like the biggest entertainment industry out there. It's ridiculously massive. And when it comes to doing a stream, you know, to do with fitness, it's just, let me show people what interests me away from just gaming. Let me show people that it is this easy, you know. I don't, how can I put this? I don't give out advice or anything that I know nothing about. When it comes to fitness, I just try to tell people, hey, this is what I do, man, and it works for me. And I play video games. I try to stretch as much as I can because I sit in a chair for 10 hours a day, sometimes more. It's like, get up and do a couple squats, man. Like, just do whatever you can, whatever.
Get the blood moving.
Exactly. Get the blood moving. Exactly right.
Yeah. So, mate, I noticed in some of the notes that the crew sent me that you were recovering from an injury, like in what actually, did you do something stupid off a roof into a pool or something, or what happened?
What happened was I was playing a video game and I yelled and screamed and laughed all at once, believe it or not. It's a very technical thing to do. And I leaned forward, and as I leaned forward, like shooting my arms up, and I actually wasn't streaming at the time. I was helping someone else with their stream. I just felt immediately like a pain or a surge in my upper back on the left-hand side. And I've actually done it before in the gym a long time ago. So I've got like this reoccurring injury where my left rhomboid, I think it's got, I've torn it or teared it in the past. And now maybe it's got some scar tissue there. You know, whenever I go to my GP or this kind of stuff, they say, you know, go do some physio. But the pain kind of eases up over some time. It's only ever happened really twice or three times in my life over the years. But yeah, I just rest up. I try to keep my blood moving, you know, I jump in the pool, do a bit of a swim, get out, do my stretches, you know, I do, what is it, the big three stretches where you're on the floor and you do the big three. And so, man, gaming is a physical, it's a physical activity. Don't doubt it. You know, it gets physical over here. Yep.
I love it. Yeah. Hey, let's talk about, you talked about gaming the other day, a minute ago, for like 5 or 6 hours, right? Where do you start to feel the pain? Like shoulders, arms, fingers? Like, do you have to train for that? That's a dumb question, but do you actually train for that? Because that's a long time.
Yes, legitimately, especially pro gamers do train. Back in the day, South Korea had a massive StarCraft esports scene. They still do to a certain degree, but back in the day in 2010 to 2015, StarCraft was massive in the esports scene. When you joined one of their esports teams, you had to go to the gym and you have to do wrist warm-ups. There's heat pads to keep your wrist nice and loose. There's also a lot of people with repetitive strain injuries from their wrist.
That'd be a big issue.
Yeah, RSI is a big thing. Carpal tunnel seems to progress a lot faster in people who play video games because you are sitting, and if you sit in bad positions, back pain, massive thing that happens in gaming. So for the most part, I think fitness, working out, is becoming more and more popular amongst people who play games, because I'm 28 now, and I tell you, you do start to feel it. Like, you can't sit on your butt 10 hours a day and expect absolutely no consequence to that. If you're not stretching, if you're not looking after yourself, you will feel it, you know? And you may not feel it when you're 20. You may be able to go from, you know, I've been playing games my whole life. I didn't have back pain until I was 25-ish and progressively got a little bit worse. I had to start getting into looking after myself. And I tell you what, when you do start doing fitness, all the pain, it does help. It does help a lot. Yeah.
Yeah. And I guess people don't understand too, mate. If you're in pain and not playing the game properly, you're not given the results that they want to see and come and watch it. So it is a big job, isn't it?
It is.
Mate, look, I won't bore your crew for much longer. Like, I really appreciate them listening to, you know, someone who's not a gamer chatting with you on a gaming platform.
No, it's great. It's great.
Okay. Mate, I've got to ask before I move on. What's a nodder?
What's a what?
A nodders. What's nodders?
Oh, what's nodders?
I'm seeing it come up over and over again. And I'm just going, what the fuck is that?
Nodders is Nodders is a it's like a word that stands for I agree. Nodders. So in Twitch, there's you know how skateboarders, surfers say, like, you know, gnarly or shuckers bra, and there's a whole lingo to this, like pog or poggers means awesome, great, like, oh my god, can't believe that happened. Monka S, Monka W means that looks scary, I'm scared. Like, there's a whole lingo to this world. There's a whole different language. I can communicate with somebody almost in a completely different language, you know. If I say pogo right now, they know that's not the same as pog. It's not the same as pogu. It's not the same as poggers. It's not monka. It's pogo, which means you're being kind of weird. So if I say pogo, it means kind of strange, dude. You know, you're being a bit weird. So yeah, that's what that is.
And here they come.
Yeah, and here they are. Here they are. Yeah.
Crazy. Mate, thanks for coming on board. We love having you on at Body Science. I'm really looking forward to developing ranges around what you need to, you know, to grow to be the best you can and
Thank
stuff
you.
Like that. I know you've been working with a few of our products now, and, you know, it's starting days, and I'm really looking forward to making some change in the world for us at Body Science so that we can become more online with what you're talking about and what you're doing. I think we do really well in sport, as everybody knows Body Science. We've been around for 23 years and stuff, but it's I'm really excited about this podcast. It's the start of something exciting for me and giving me a new drive to come to work and create some cool shit, and I want to do it with you.
That's amazing, dude. Yeah, I think when you recognize it's early days, it's only up, honestly. You know, what I would say to you and anyone in business is, think back to where you were 23 years ago, you know, and how far you have come and what you have achieved. And now look for other avenues or people that are like-minded and they want to achieve something. And I think gaming, I mean, I'm all for promoting fitness. You know what I mean? I'm all for mental health, fitness. And I think, like you said earlier, the gym, with the right supplementation, the right brands behind you, I mean, it is going to make you feel better. I try to tell my chat that all the time. Like, it's a great even hobby. You don't even have to just try to get out there as much as you can. Like, I think in its simplest form, just getting into the gym as someone who plays video games is your first step. You know, I know it can be hard for some people, but I think with body science, there's always something to do. You know, there's always a good mental health approach, a good fitness approach that you can start to hammer down to people who watch Twitch, who watch YouTube, who want to get involved and want to try. It's about getting the people who want to try in. Mm.
I love that, mate. Like in any of your crew too, mate, that are interested and want a little bit of help or want to know where to go or who to talk to, we're here too. It's not just we do a lot more than just sell products. So, exactly. Hey, thanks for coming on board. I would love to do this again soon. I'm probably going to learn a few words. I was watching the nodders going, what the fuck are they falling asleep? What does that mean? What's going on right here, right now?
And, no, nodders is good.
It's been awesome. Hey, for any of the body science crew out there that want to look at what's going on, check out TikTok at Crayator. That's CrayaTor. Instagram, same thing. He's massive. don't need me to tell you where to find him, but from the fitness industry that's really interested in gaming, wants to have a look at what's going on and see what the other side of the world is to what we think it is, because it's nothing like you think it is when you look at the data. That was what blew me away when I was checking out everything on what you do. But, man, thanks for coming on, Cray. It's been awesome. I'm just really stoked that you're the first person to come with the body science team in this space, and I just want to see it grow, and you know, you head where we go in that direction, it'll be awesome.
My absolute pleasure, and it feels good to be a part of the team. Quite honestly, I've been looking for something like this to get involved in, and you guys are the right ones, you know what I mean?
Yeah, you
guys
you talk are doing to us, great mate, stuff. And we will work with you to create what you need to create.
Yes, sir, sounds amazing, sounds great.
Done. Well, thanks to your crew for listening to me, mate. I appreciate that. It's they probably don't get a lot of fat, bald, old 52-year-old guys chatting to you much on the stream. So something new for me anyway, and I loved it.
No, mate. That's my main viewer base.
I love it.
All right, mate. Well, thank you very much for having me. Yeah, thank you.
Okay, thanks, Heath. Catch up soon.
Thank you so much. Bye. That was awesome! That was awesome, chat. Oh, man, what a cool interview. What a cool talk. Man, that was sick. Damn, that was so good. Man, that was unreal. Oi, how was it, chat, to listen to? How was it to listen to? How was it, chat? How was it? I thought that was really good. I think the conversation flowed really great. Yeah, I loved that interview. I thought it was great. Man, I was a bit nervous, but I could talk like that for longer. I wanted to keep going, to be honest. I wanted to keep chatting. I wanted to keep on going. I wanted to get into the nitty gritty of it. Very natural, yeah. This makes me want you guys to bring back All In. Yeah. Maybe podcasting stuff is the way, dude. Like, I thought that was a great, genuine conversation about two blokes from two very different worlds. Can I get a fax in the chat for that? Like, you know, the gym side of things, the fitness influencer talking to the gaming influencer. I don't really like the word influencer, but, you know, just for, you know, a coin term, you know, it's just kind of like, yeah, that was awesome. Damn. You had really thought out answers. I tried. It's kind of doing it on the fly is a little bit difficult, you know, but at the same time, I thought it really flowed and it was really great. You know, I thought it was really, really awesome. Yeah, that was really, really good. Was that your first podcast interview? I've done like maybe two others in the past, but this one felt more, this one felt very important. If you know what I mean, chat, this one felt very, important, you know? I loved when he asked what Nodders was. I loved when he asked what Nodders was. Yeah, I was like, oh, he needs to know. Yeah. I explained it in the best way I could. I think I explained it in a pretty good way. I think I should have went into explaining like BTTV and stuff like that. But I explained it to, you know, your boys, best of his ability that I could do. Yeah. Yeah. All right, chat. Well, man, we might call it there, dude. We might call it there. Obviously, streaming tonight again. We will be streaming W in the chat. We're going to be playing crab games with everyone. I will be back in roughly 2-3 hours, maybe 2 or 3 hours, chat. I'll be back online playing some games. Exciting, dude. Exciting. I will see you guys all then. Until next time, stay cray. Thank you to Body Science! Body Science in the chat. You can go check out their brand. Even if you don't buy anything, dude, go check out their mentality towards fitness. You know what I mean? And supplementation, dude. That's the way, man. Like, because they seem great. Well, they are great. I mean, God, that conversation just goes to show it. Any truths in the chat? Like, what a great mentality towards fitness. You know, I love the mention of mental health and stuff like that. It's important. It's great. Yeah, it's unreal. Anyway, guys, stay cray till tonight. Catch us. Stay cray, everyone. Bye now. Bye, guys. Bye now.